I didn't shoot my first deer till the age of 27. Growing up, it was always something I wanted to do. Fishing was in my blood and was my favorite pastime as a kid. Thankfully, I was introduced to deer hunting by a good friend, and it changed my life. Come with me as I explore the great outdoors, meet new friends, and make memories that are impossible to recreate. You're never too old to learn something new with Walk on the Wild Outdoors.